Quite a match. Huffman pulls it out after being down 2-0 against Mike Mutcher of Boys Latin. Huffman playing number one for Gilman today. Gilman sweeps over Boys Latin 7-0.